This is Will Lucas again with another Ocean City surf movie produced from two reels of film from David Lane's collection. The date's unclear, but based on similar movies, I'm considering it to be the 1973 era, the year Skill Johnson moved to Hawaii. The date is not important as compared to the quality of the waves and the surfing ability. We're not sure who did the filming, but in earlier movies it was David's dad, Rem. Hope you enjoy it.